My name is David Stacey, and I'm the owner of Octagon MMA and Krav Maga in Greensboro, North Carolina. I'm looking forward to bringing the IDS program back to Octagon MMA and Krav Maga, just to basically reach an entirely different demographic than we've currently had.
My name is Shannon Langwell, owner and lead instructor at Nomad Krav Maga in Las Vegas, Nevada. There's no other system that I've seen that so seamlessly integrates the use of the handgun into combatives use.
Hi, my name is Buck Grant. I am the owner of the Muay Thai University and Buck Grant's MMA Academy. I chose IDS because of Todd Fossey. I am a connoisseur of teachers. Meeting Todd, I realized right away that this was an exceptional teacher.
I'm Kyle Rogers with Ascend Defense Academy in Fort Wayne, Indiana. The IDS curriculum trains you on everything that it takes to become the ultimate citizen defender.
My name is Kevin Holman. I own Red Dragon Martial Arts in Napa, California. IDS is a great addition to Napa Red Dragon. We really needed something to help us transition from our hand-to-hand to the higher force, and that's where the IDS curriculum comes into play.
Hey everybody, my name is Matthew Dorman. I am the lead instructor and chief operations officer for Exodus 22-2 Security and Firearms Training Company out in Sierra Vista, Arizona. I believe IDS best matches the change that needs to happen in the defense industry.
The IDS portal is ridiculous. It's awesome. Excellent user interface. It's very, very easy to use. It has lesson plans. It's got videos. It has videos of shooting drills, of how you should have your training area set up, and also has cognitive lessons as well. It's amazing.
We get to start training right away. That's why I chose IDS. They're ready to go and their stuff's on point.
IDS is for the civilian defender. That's what IDS does, and that's why I chose it.
It opens your eyes to what it really takes to be a responsible citizen defender.
I'm excited to implement the IDS program because it is accessible to all people.
I think it's just gonna give them a whole new level of self-defense that's gonna make their lives much, much safer.
This model is gonna revolutionize the defense industry and really help to make you, the citizen defender, that much safer out there.